This is a shocking killing. It's inexplicable. Our hearts go out to her family.
Administered a fraction of the tests. He didn't have the right license, and he charged twice as much as the guy who came before him. How did that happen?